C-A-T, that spells cat. And M-A-T spells mat. And S-A-T spells sat. The cat sat on the mat. F-A-T, the cat is fat. H-A-T, he wears a hat. B-A-T, he swings a bat. Imagine that. An S sound plus a T makes at. That will stay the same. Add different sounds to make new words. That's how you play the sat word game. Like C for cat and S for sat. It's easy, yes indeed. You're sounding out those letters, and before you know